It's all the same. Like, all they sound the same. There's no originality or creativity to anything they do anymore.
Just does the most mainstream shit, like, the most money. Because plenty of teenagers don't know it. Well, I mean, teenagers, plenty of adults.
Oh, shit.
Like, this is from...
Mainstream.
Yeah.
Teenagers don't really like making bands. One that I know. They're the kind of ones that, like,
not anymore, but when they got popular. Nickelback was hard rock.
Nickelback used to be hard rock anyway. They weren't making enough money, I guess.
No, they can't get played on the radio.
Can't play it. They can't make enough money.
Fucking, I'm supposed to be an artist. You just want to make money, go be a stalker.
Man, I do it. I think the gayest fucking on the planet.
I'd like to make it like one album of fans that you really say everybody listens to the entire thing. Invest that money wisely so it lasts forever.
The license keeps doing it.
Oh, what are they doing? They're making mainstream music now?
They're not believing in juggalo culture or anything like that. That'd be good money.
Good.
Like, they came out and as Christians or whatever and all this stuff.
What?
Yeah.
DTN them for fucking shit.
Hilarious.
That stupid ass juggalo is a good thing.
But if you're telling me that
was before, why didn't you know what's up? Did you just, like, anyway?
Family,
no, not. I feel like
clown makeup. Do you watch Workaholics?
I've been getting a flip of my dog.
Oh, you can see that flip for episode. Fucking hilarious. Next every episode that sounds hilarious.
I don't know, that's awesome,
dude. Dude, you won't regret it.
Watch that show, guys.
Three stoners who are just incredibly stupid working like a call center. That's it. It's fucking fun.
But it reminds me of when I'm selling food to the dump head.
Oh, yeah. There's like dozens of things, but that's what you can imagine. So, is there Herschel in this track if you lost your name?
Yeah.
But he just remade a track and lost his name. About the I know, but if you're gonna make a brand new track, you might as well be the original, you know? Like, we could just go to T-Lab. When I tested this track, I was like, this seems familiar. Only one place on this track you can use Nitro.
Yeah.
Anyway, I keep laughing people. I'm gonna just go up a place.
Feels bad, man. Ever do when they play this game, dude. They're more violent than I am, starting to think.
It's just cool that you have parents who play this game.
Whenever they play this game, all I find them doing is fucking running over kids and killing cops.
That's what everybody does at first.
They're in their
50s. The first thing I'm gonna do when I get GTA 5.
Yep.
Like,
no, the first thing you're gonna do is watch a 15-minute cutscene that you can't skip.
Oh, yeah.
That'll be your salad, get out of here.
What's the penis track?
You mean the penis? tennis track.
And it should be studying all day.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
brother.
Thanks for the fog, dick.
No problem. Does he have one? I want to get the PS3 Xbox, but it's so loud. Oh, man. PS3 is
Oh, it's GTA Racing.
Who switched this? Are you switching the
Pokemon? Yeah, fuck you.
Good job, Ricky.
Sex to be you.
Fuck you up your narrow ass.
Fuck you. No.
Yes. Again and again and again.
Oh. Well.
Right.
Wait, so which button do you press to turn the C4?
Down arrow.
Thank you.
Game that hates me. Cool, spawn kill me. Fuck you.
Really?
Holy shit. Man, we managed to kill someone.
Oh, wow. A big old dude.
Oh, shit. I should really be doing anything but play.
Oh! I'll
let that be in a
second. I'll take notes.
No.
What else did you do?
Anything. That's too good. My ass would be a better.
Blue.
horrible, horrible game.
What the fuck is going on?
How many explosions?
How many times did I die? Six
times, holy ass.
Six kills.
Six deaths. Damn.
MVP.
MVP.